Soldiers, a little payback for that beatdown the Crimson Dynamo and Titanium Man gave Iron Man a couple days ago. Also, we have the ultimate street fight tonight, rivalry, Falls Count Anywhere match between a couple of old rivals, Spider-Man and the Kingpin. Also, we're gonna have a return to Wakanda for White Gorilla M'Baku. Returns with his new teammate, Mr. Hyde, the Lethal Legion. Legion, that's what they're calling themselves now. The Lethal Legion, represented by White Gorilla, Mr. Hyde, will be in a tag team match against the King of Wakanda, Black Panther, T'Challa, and Kazar of the Savage Land. Also, we have a mystery steel cage match. I don't know who's in it. If I did, I wouldn't be allowed to tell you, according to the immortal Stan Lee. Also, we have a continuation of the Kree-Skrull War. We have the Royal Rumble winner, Super Skrull, in a one-on-one match against Captain Marvel. That's right. Also, I am dressed for fighting. I am dressed for combat because I am told that I will be in a match in tonight's Mayhem Show. So will my unseen partner, who does not like cameras, whose excellence you only get to see in the ring, a Smooth Thunderbolt. He's in a match tonight too. We don't know who. We both have, don't know who our partners are, but we're gonna find out when you find out, all right? Also, you can watch this on my YouTube channel, Devil Dog Dave's Dungeon, or UCWF Championship Show. You can find the channel by either title, and you can subscribe. You can hit the notification bell so you get the premier viewing of uploaded content as we upload it. You get the first look at it, man. You also can hit the you know, you can hit comments and the likes and all that other stuff. All right, we're gonna get on with the show. We're gonna do a debrief afterward. I'm excited, I'm pumped for Mayhem! All right, all you devil pups out there, you know what to do. Semper Fi! Hoorah! Ow! 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 Show me your war face!
Thank you. huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. Introducing the challenger from Iowa, weighing in at 230 pounds, Clinton Barta! And introducing the champion from Germany, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the Every title's worth competing for, but who designed this one? The champion came out here, someone gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games. That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Okay, well-measured strike. Gut check.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. Facebuster. Striking with the knee drop. Covered by the champ. Plenty of time left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
In the corner now. Saw that one coming. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Reverses. Can he make it pay? Kick from behind. Ouch. Stomping down. Clean off your face. For the winner, retain the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. It's gotta take more than that.
Face first, inverted STO.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Well executed arm drag. Set him up right where he wants him. Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. The champ getting put to the test here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Ooh, impressive counter. Really showing some acrobatic. Kicks out.
He's got some more fire in him, guys.
Big flavor. Go for the championship.
Looking to steal from there, perhaps. Still a lot more fight left.
Some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
Jack Barrett!
For the second
of the championship!
He gets the shoulder up in time. That's all right, Cole.
He just cannot be caught.
The challenger's looking shaken. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
The this superstar's got new life. Look out below. Can you believe it? Ouch. folks. What a thunderous ovation this Oklahoma City crowd gave these superstars as they came to the ring tonight.
There's a monkey flip.
Say, I'm impressed. Oh, brutal form. Bang right in the face. Saw that one coming, and he's heading back in. Dirty right hand. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no count-outs. Nice monkey flip. Blow. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, flash kick.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, right there. Oh,
it's going to take some heat.
Well executed takedown. He's looking a little off balance.
Serious damage.
Corkscrew forearm. Here we go again.
Can they turn that into a win?
Just a step bigger. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Devastating elbow. That traps him in a hurry. This match may be nearing its limit. He's got to fight back. The impact. He's in trouble. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea. Irish first, not done yet. Again, oh, one more. Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left. This could do it. And that's even a sure thing. He didn't get an exclamation point number inside. So I'm going to have him out of there. Oh, right there. This could be dangerous.
rules in the matchup. Pretty much there are no rules. Anything goes, and you can pin your opponent or make them submit anywhere in the entire arena. And you can do it out on the street. You can do it in the concession stands. Back in the locker room. You can do it anywhere.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Vicious elbows. That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's tough. Did you get airline miles for that? Beautiful. Neckbreaker. Picture perfect. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Lights out, DDT connects. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. No need to panic, he's still swinging. All right, that looks scouted. Find its mark. He might have been waiting on that one. From the top rope. Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. Set up here. Out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back now inside the ring. This match is brutality starting to show on him. He's looking for the win. And he kicks out again. Very nice. Yeah. outside. Remember that there are no timeouts in WWE. He's just got no quit in here tonight, Cole. Get a buster. The close of this match is just ahead. Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
No time going for the pin.
hits on it too.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
That little quick pin. Is this it? And he kicks out. We're going to take more than that. Oh, right there. Right to the back of the neck. Drops the hammer right on the lower back. Back in from the floor. He's got him down.
Bring it.
back into the ring.
How impressive was that reversal?
Launched with a belly to belly. Ever seen anybody stretch like this? Like a brick wall running into you. Belly to belly. Double stop flattens the opponent. The challenger beat quickly into the cover with a title on the line. He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him up or setting him up. back of the top turnbuckle. We're going to finish it off.
Simple, so you and you morons in the UCWF universe can understand. People in the UCWF don't realize that I'm not someone you want to be messing with. There's someone talking crap about me in the back, and I'm not going to stand for it.
The belief is strong.
Not making any
someone's been talking to me and interfering with my matches, distracting me and taking away from my focus from what's important to me. I realize I have to address this bastard head on and take him out of. I want to pursue my real goals.
Okay. I guess ego.
I know you want me. I'm cold-hearted and brutal, a man who thinks all about himself. And yes, I am those things, but I am also a generous man, a man who believes in giving when the occasion calls for it. And tonight, I'm going to give Sergeant Devil Dog Day the chance of a lifetime, the chance to prove himself to taking me down once and for all.
What a surprise. Another interruption. Something told me we might hear from him. This is going to get interesting. I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Well, the table is set. Starts with a bang.
Dude, I tried telling you this last week. I cannot believe you weren't listening. Now I had to come out, school you, and shame you in front of the entire UCWF universe? So be it. There are some hard truth bombs I'm going to drop. But if that's what it takes, put your mic down. Prepare to listen, Smooth Thunderbolt.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
This place is a definite respect on the part of the talent here. You know that? Coming out here and making it seem like this isn't dignified. You know that? You need to think twice where you just jump in without feet because you might not know what you're jumping into, Sergeant Dave.
Going to be hard getting into the arena with an eagle that big.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Your mouth is putting you in dangerous position right now. Keep it up and I'll shut up once and for all. There's nothing I'd do better than silencing an insufferable know-it-all like you.
The belief is strong. Not exactly.
I'm a self-made superstar. I have built my career from the ground up and I have earned everything I've gotten, and whether you believe it or not. So I'll give you props for trying to follow the same path. But the thing is, you're not me on your best day. You're not even me on my worst day. So, if you're... bring it on, Devil Dog Dave.
Okay. No lacking for confidence.
You know what I think? Sir. I think that you just like to hear yourself talk. You just go one and on about yourself. How great you are, what you want, until you put everyone in earshot to sleep. How about you put an end to that and just get down to business? Get in that ring. Let's have a match, Smooth Thunderbolt.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
A lot of anger behind
the scenes. Perhaps you haven't been paying attention, but I just don't get in the ring when I'm told to by anyone not named Helmsley or McMahon. And I certainly don't care about what you or anyone else has to say about it. Besides, this isn't even a pay-per-view. Why should I waste my time?
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
The mark.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. What a taste of pain. And destroy your face.
JR and have him in your seat by the time this match is over.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Working for control.
Oh, wow. Double knee strike.
He's going to the top rope.
Whoa! I'm up top! Diving Senton!
Yeah.
Stuff seems a little early.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Chest, very effective. Bell clap. Now taking control, battling to get the... Whoa, he works his way out. can still wrap it.
This is going to be big.
In possession up top.
Oh, that was cool.
And a quick cover. A kick out of only one.
Try for it early.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And the referee starts his 10 count. Back in from the floor. His shoulders are down. Speed hook right in the shoulder.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Right now. Eight. Big time knee, layering combo.
Nice job for the back and body.
gets him in the counter.
Yeah.
situation such as this, right?
Without a doubt, Cole, when you're the champ, you have a target on your back from the moment you walk into the arena. If that's not high pressure, I don't know what is.
Oh.
just about there. The champion retains. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Yeah.